Small towns, bright lights, Saturday night. Pinball and pool halls flashing their lights. Making change behind the counter of a penny arcade sat the fat girl, daughter of Virginia and Ray. Lydia. Lydia hid her thoughts like a cat. Behind her small eyes, sunk deep in her fat. She read romance magazines up in her room, and it felt just like Sunday on Saturday afternoon. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart. Bunk beds, shaved heads, Saturday night. A warehouse of strangers with 60-watt lights. Staring through the ceiling, just wanting to be, lay one of too many young PFCs. Donald. There were spaces between Donald and whatever he said. Strangers had forced him to live in his head. When he'd envisioned the details of romantic scenes after midnight in the stillness of the barracks latrine. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart. Hot love, cold love, no love at all. A portrait of guilt was hung on the wall. Nothing is wrong and nothing is right. Donald and Lydia made love that night. Love. They made love in the mountains. They made love in the stream. They made love in the valley. They made love in their dreams. And when they was finished, there was nothing to say, 'cause mostly they made love 10 miles away. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like love hidden deep in your heart. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart.